This is the chest where I keep all my supplies. I should ready myself before I leave.
Beware all black hands! From this day forward, any citizen caught thieving will be hanged by the
dead. Nothing changes hands in this city without Basso catching wind of it. He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Streets aren't quiet anymore.
These modern lights are giving me headaches.
Look on the bright side. At least we've got light to start by.
10 years.
Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature? Your engaging conversation? I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. He's one of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. Sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
Basso. It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're in pain, aren't you?
With what little I have, yes.
Well, you've bought my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please. Walk with me. The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
I don't get involved in politics.
Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping! Ah!
This is your city, too?
What happened?
You passed out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist. I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but in times like these...
Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you your book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that.
House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.
I met this man last night. He asked me what I thought about the Baron.
Yeah? What did you tell him?
I said I've got bigger problems.
You're not a Graven, are you?
No, sir. I'm a Northcrest man. I have been my whole life.
What's that smell? You pissed yourself, didn't you?
Please, I didn't do anything.
I'm watching you, Bleater. Now get out of here before I lock you up for loitering.
You go see what happened. Hello? Forget it then, as we were.
Stop where you are!
There are a few of these obelisks around the city. There's an old mill in Riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
I don't like the way the commons flinch when you look at them.
You going soft?
No, they don't flinch enough. Sets a bad... what do you call it? Omen? And I said you gotta pay up!
What you gonna do that for? You can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
Around here.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for these. Erin once told me she'd trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
You've never been here before, have you?
Erin?
What's the matter?
How are you here?
Did I finally get the drop on you?
You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Follow me to the truth. I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. Why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home, before I became Erin. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close. A little further.
It's almost as if Erin wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Erin have it? Onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked by red lights, so I find those lights, I find the brothel.
Famine's getting worse.
I've 6 mouths to feed and 1 apple between us.
Don't make the same mistake Ruga did.
What did that fool do this time?
Stole some bread. Black Tops had him strung up before it had time to come out the other end.
The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
What's next? Hope it's not the gloom.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did. Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached.
Coming down with the dock rot. The gloom.
Come on, ladies. 10 minutes. That's
on.
All I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted? For how long?
Till you get money to get in.
Don't make me break so around for you.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Zhao Zhao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
Entitled. Dare he say that?
Jammed again?
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No. not at all, sir.
My neck aches.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing clothes like yourself.
You think the aristos don't snipe and gossip as you call them do? They're even worse. I was told my identity would be protected.
Oh, it will, sir. It will.
Sir, a stench. Is this some manner of...
If someone's there, show yourself!
I've got better things to do.
If that's the case, back to our patrols.
I just hear someone down here.
What are you going to do?
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Never know what you'll see under the city.
I might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening. I'll have to sneak inside.
We've been expecting you, sir. If I could just see your invitation.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I could fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Ooh, your first time, sir. What a delight.
What? How do you know? I'm wearing a mask.
It's not your face I was watching, sir.
rats everywhere. Say so. Don't let your guard down.
They say that your house are as kind as wolves.
I'll give you something else to say about us.
How will I explain these marks? You scratched me.
Say you went on a hunting trip and were savaged by a wild animal.
A hunting trip to Riverside? I've said too much. The drinks are spiked, aren't they?
Why don't we share another?
I'm freezing.
Something strange is going on. I'll find this hidden pass that Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here. what's worth hiding in this house of whispers.
I think you do it on purpose. You know I don't like to wait. A man as important as I in the Baron's service will always insist on perfection.
Just a bit.
Like that. The podium Zhao Zhao mentioned in her journal. This is older than the House of Blossoms. I know this bird scratch. It's one of the markings on the medallion. There must be more.
Give me all you've got, come on.
Four rings of symbols on the medallion. That means I still have more to uncover.
Come on! You can do better than that, my love. Harder! Come on!
More?
Yes, more. Give it to me.
It's a striking shape, is it not?
One more.
And it's the biggest in the city.
Oh, you are beautiful. That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Come on! Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got, come on! You can do better than that, my love. Harder! Come on!
You want more?
Yes.
More?
Now to align the symbols.
Come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love. Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me. One more. You are.
This has gone forgotten for a long time. But history lasts day to day in this city, and it keeps its secrets close. We have that much in common. Disable these ancient traps. I said I'd find a book, Orion, not a whole library. There must be hundreds of tomes. Thank you. Whatever that is, it doesn't look human. This place is a maze. I'll head for the central tower.
Use.
educated guess. This is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it. Night under the town to remember.
Ah! punish me, Mother. I've been bad. So bad. Hey! Don't touch me. My leg hurts.
What's the matter, General? Mummy, a little too much for you.
Never speak of my mother like that again, you little whore! Ow! Get over here! Ow!
What's going on here, General?
No!
That's it. Take your black tacks and get out of my house. Touch her again, and I'll cut your balls off. Don't test me on this.
You!
Filthy rat. I'm gonna kill you.
Thief!
You ought to be nicer with the ladies. You're gonna regret this.